Xbox on Snap. Stupid ads. It's my day off, so that's why my hair looks like this, and I don't care. So. Alright, so feed's good, his sound is good, and what is up, everybody? This is Drew's Friend Xbox Live, bringing you some more Destiny action. Today, I'm going to be doing some more stuff with Thorn and Invective. Finally got past the PvP stuff. I had to use cheap tactics to do it because you can see I suck at the PvP. Ha 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 ha. So, what I did was, yeah. Ha ha. Anyway, me and a friend of mine, couple friends of mine got in a fire team and we played Rumble, which is 3-on-3, and we basically just tried to find a place to hide where no one would find us, and we just boosted it. You know, I just killed them until I got my 25 kill spread, my 500 void damage and whatnot. So I unfortunately did not record that portion of those quests. That's why I had the camera on, because I wanted everyone to see, this is why I suck. It's not that I'm just an asshole that has to whine and bitch. I have a legitimate reason for not being able to play PvP. I don't have the reaction time or the dexterity for it. So, now that we got that out of the way, let us continue on. So yeah, I got some new loots. I wanted to talk about the 1.2 update. This is the first time I've streamed since the 1.02 dropped. But basically what they did was they made it so that the Cryptarch actually functions properly. So when you find engrams, now they actually decode at their rarity level or higher. So, and they also added, they also added Cryptarch rewards to other stuff. So now, if you play the Daily Heroic, you get Cryptarch Engrams. I believe the weekly awards is Cryptarch Engrams now. And the Strike playlist at level 24 also rewards Cryptarch Engrams. So, I've come across some more stuff. I got a void damage machine gun. I got the Comedian, which is supposed to be a really awesome shotgun. It looks like something that works well with hunters. He slides further while the weapon is equipped. One random bullet in the magazine causes considerable bonus damage. And I finally upgraded to a legendary hand cannon. This one's pretty sweet. So now I need to farm more materials for upgrading these, and I still need to quest for Ascendant Energy, but now I actually have a reason for Ascendant Shards as well, because I now have all three Hunter Helmets. You can see I got this one here. That's the one for the Blade Dancer class. This other one is a general one for the Hunter, and then in my tower, which I'll go ahead and go there real quick, I have the third helmet, which is the Apocalphage something or other, but that's the one for the Gunslinger class. It gets you an extra bump in Gunslinger, but I'll go over the buffs of the helmets when I get back to tower and can show you all three. All right. Oh no. Okay, the post did go through. I kind of got a little quick fingered there and thought I lost the post for Twitch on Facebook. Huh. That was interesting. Okay, so let me get in the vault here, get this other helmet. We'll talk Hunter helmets, then we'll talk other stuff. So yes, I bought Zer actually has this one, I believe it is, the third man. Let me double check. Oh yeah, while we're here I'll show you where Zer is this week. It's that time of the week. What's up, guy? To understand. Oh no, he has the Aclophage symbiote. That's right. And I bought an engram from him. And that was how I got the third man. So we'll start with the mask of the third man. This is a hunter, or this is a blade dancer based helmet. You replenish health every time you pick up an orb of light. You get increased melee attack speed, and the arc blade attack uses less super energy. It's pretty sweet, and it looks pretty cute. And then we got the Aclophage symbiote. This is the hunter helmet that buffs Golden Gun. You get increased grenade throw distance. Replenished super energy when you kill an enemy with a grenade, and you get an additional shot in the Golden Gun. So you have 4 instead of 3. So that is pretty key. Alright, so now, so my friends helped me get past these stupid bounties. So now where we are is we have to kill Zyar the Unwed. And to do that, we have to play a special version of the summoning pits. I don't know if I have a fire team available to do that right now. I'm going to find out, because you need to assemble your own fire team for that. And then complete a weekly challenge activity, which I've already done the weekly raid and the weekly nightfall, but I can get some friends together and do it again. So, let's see what we got going on here. So now I have to go farming relic iron and spin metal and all that fun stuff again. Because I have new upgrades to do. So, oh, and yes, my face is on fire. That's because I completed the weekly nightfall. So, until next Tuesday, I get bonus XP boosts on my reputation, my general XP, yada da 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 da. So. Alright, I got people on. I'm going to knock out a couple of these bounties real quick, though. Before I go worrying about any of that stuff. I need Spirit Bloom again now anyway, so we'll go ahead and do the 6 patrols on Venus real quick. Sorry, hold on a second. I'm smart glassing right now. I'm going to see if I can find someone to help me with these exotics. All right, so.
We need help here, Guardians. There are relics near this location that hold vital intelligence for our experiments.
Because obviously I want to run these missions to get these guns, but I need someone with me, so let's just send a friend a message, see what he says. Probably wouldn't hurt to have a full fire team of 3 people, but I think we'll be alright with 2. Oh, while I'm here, I should be buffing stuffs. I should probably actually be boosting the other helmet right now, because maybe doing a raid tonight and having the extra gunslinger buffs would be kind of nice, but it's all good. I do not run Blade Dancer in the raid. I run Gunslinger in the raid because it makes more sense. Actually, I know a really good spot to farm a Fear Bloom, so it's all good. I can get that later. Oh, Spirit Bloom. So, yes. I'm waiting to see if my friend is available to run these special missions for the Invective and Thorn pistols, because it requires a couple of people. I don't think I can really do it solo.
We offer a standing bounty on salvage. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
So I gotta do the weekly strike again and play a special version of the summoning pits, which I believe is level 26. I believe. Strike I could probably do on my own, the weekly strike, but the other one I would probably need some help on, because the summoning pits that I have to do for the hand cannon is level 26, so it could be a little tough. And I totally just got myself turned back around the wrong way. Oh well. I totally just came back to where I just was, instead of going the other way.
This should satisfy Dead Orbital.
Oh, whoops. I still have my Dead Orbit cloak on. Whoopsie! Anyway, let's get out of here. After I finish the 6 patrols I'm doing here, I'll go ahead and run the strike for Invective, because I'm pretty sure I can do that on my own. The summoning pits for Thorn might be a little tricky, though. I'll have to go kill the servitor. I want to see if there's some spirit bloom over here first, though. And there's not. Alright. The servitor. I think it's the one right up here. Oh, nope. It's gonna make me go in here. Well, that's right. There's spirit bloom in here. Shader better.
Nice work. I'll let the tower know what we just took out.
All right, how many more patrols do I need to do to finish this bounty? I'm just going to finish this bounty and go work on the Invective, since that was kind of the purpose of this video. I need three more. All right. My friend hasn't messaged me back yet, so I don't think I'll be able to go after Thorn. But, like I said, I'm pretty sure I can do the weekly strike on my own, so...
Okay, I got a scout mission here, Guardians. In and out. Fight if you have to.
Alright, I'd love to stay and party with these guys, but I gotta get this patrol shit underway. Spirit Bloom. So we'll go ahead and we'll, we'll get this patrol knocked out, like I said, then I'll go ahead and do what I gotta do to finish Thorn, or not Thorn, the Invective. Thorn will have to wait, unfortunately.
Nobody wins a war without intelligence. Then again, the Fallen have gotten pretty far without any. What's next?
We have intel that the enemy is preparing to fortify this location. You know what to do, Guardians. Coded dispatch follows.
Oh, Deco, thank you. Oh yes, that's the other thing they did with the update I forgot to mention in the intro, is they upgraded the status of Ascendant materials from rare to legendary, so they will break from legendary engrams.
Zavala, now it's done.
Oh, yay, Spirit Bloom. Alright, now I need to find another... thing. Oh, there's one over there. Alright. I believe I only need one more to finish this, and then we'll go do Invective. Yes, one more. And we'll go do Invective.
Guardians, in your barrels, please be on the lookout for a few things for me. Specifics for your ghosts.
Drag. Alright.
I'll send it all to Levante.
Alright, so we'll get out of here and then I'll go do the weekly real quick, which will move me on to the next step of the Invective. And then we will see about possibly getting Thorn. So, I'll head back to tower real quick. Whoops, I didn't want to close that tab. Sweet. Alright, so now what we're going to do is... Well, actually, I need a minute. But what we're going to be doing next is we're going to be going to do the weekly strike, which I've already done once. to get the next part of the Invective unlocked. So, like, just give me a minute and we'll go. Alright, I am back, so let's go. Alright. Alright, so yes, we have to complete any weekly activity in order to unlock the next portion of the Invective. So I'm just going to go run this real quick. It's only level 22. I'm level 29. I should be fine. I have plenty of consumables.
We've stepped into a war.
How much light do I have? I'm going to need that for the next part. So okay, I got enough. Or glimmer, not light. Sorry. After this part, you have to buy a bunch of special ammo packs. And takes about 12,500 glimmer.
He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
This strike's not that hard.
Let's find access to the
so,
system.
The last part's kind of tricky solo, but up to that, it's not too bad. Oh, and I should probably run Gunslinger. Oops. Kinda wondering if I should rock this helmet. That's gonna drop my bonuses down.
We can track him and his guard.
Okay. Was there that chest there? No, it wasn't. Sometimes there's a chest next to that little dashboard. I'm just gonna zoom on past all this business. It is none of mine.
Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
I was gonna try and run past that part, but I don't think that's gonna work too well. And I brought a lot of consumables for this because one of the modifiers for this one is Juggler. So ammo drops for anything but the weapon you actually have in your hand. And I totally missed with that grenade. Awesome. Oh, is it really not gonna... Oh, wait. It's this way I have to go. Derp.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guards.
Alright, this is getting kind of boring. I'm gonna run up there and shoot him in the face. Oh, the dropship's coming.
Hey,
picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
Echo.
He's in a tank.
Oh my, are you kidding me? That Deco better still be down there. Yeah, it is. Alright.
He's in a tank.
Oh, come on. I have never had that much trouble getting through this part. I was behind the friggin' rock, for fuck's sake.
He's in a tank.
Oh no, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake, that's ridiculous. Take a consumable.
He's in a tank. All right, let's go get Taurus.
I want that Deco. Chest. Ooh, piece of candy. This is the part that's gonna kinda suck. Oh shit, I thought he was back over there. He's on the move now. Okay. Shit, he's on the move again. Son of a bitch. Where'd he go? Oh fuck. I have no idea where the fuck he is. I seriously do not know where this dude went. It makes me nervous as fuck. Is he under me? I really wish that wherever the fuck he is, he'd stick his fucking head out so I could shoot it and get this over with. This is a real pain when you're doing it by yourself. Oh shit, he's under me. Side of him again. God damn it, I hate this. Fuck, he's up here, he's up here. Oh my god, he's not up here, but I'm gonna die. No! No! He was so close. He was more than two-thirds dead. Oh my god, why can't he just stay on one end or the other where I can keep track of him? Oh, this is the part that sucks when you're playing solo. I hate it. I gotta fucking start all over again. God damn it. No, no, no. God damn it, no. shit. Join me, man. I'm in the middle of a game. Here. fuck's sake.
We got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ar has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
That was intense, but now I will be able to finish off the Invective shotgun. Hooray. Alright, so now I'll be able to go back to Tower and finish off the rest of the Invective. Thorn will have to wait until I can get somebody with me to run the summoning pits.
All right, then. The light can wait for a moment. It's yours.
All right, so now I have the uncharged Invective, and to complete that, I have to get the shotgun component from the gunsmith, and to get the shotgun component from the gunsmith, I have to buy a buttload of specialty ammo, which is going to cost about 12,500 glimmer. Alright, now I need a few of those for myself.
Thanks.
So now I take this down here, and I should get my Invective shotgun.
What do you need?
Woohoo! The range on that is ridiculous for a shotgun.
I hope it works out for you.
Let's take a look-see at that bad boy.
Woohoo!
That is pretty. Pretty. Alright, so that's the Invective. We'll complete the Thorn portion of this when I can get somebody to help me run the summoning pits. So, I'm going to go ahead and take a quick break. I'll be back in a little bit. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you later. Please be sure to follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube. That's twitch.com/drews482, youtube.com/user/logodays. Check me out on Twitter at lvampiro_d.